So Ribery, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. The pass not completed, really. Thomas Müller. Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs, he doesn't miss much, this lad.
Some options now for the pass. Defender blocks the cross. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Frank Ribery, Juventus regain possession here. Nick Steiner. Good link up. Trots off. Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Here's Ribery. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. And now they've got to think about defending against the opposition. Morata. And shoots! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner, Bayern Munich. And he's headed it goalwards. And he scores with the header! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Challenge between the two of them there. Now Robin. Tries to punch it away. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Juventus trying to defend this corner. He's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Thomas Müller. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Müller. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Leonardo Bonucci. Cuadrado, really strong play in the tackle. Leonardo Bonucci. Cuadrado, David Alaba. Almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Frank Ribery has gone in very fairly, won the ball cleanly. The shot's off! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Well, they've got a corner now, possibly a chance to add to their lead. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Chiellini's clearance. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, supporting player alongside. Ball with Lahr. Benatia. He can hit it here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And it's back for a corner again.
And now comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. He can cross it now. He's hit it hard and true. The goalkeeper doesn't have to move. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Togba. Referee has signaled for half.
Okay, this is your iPhone.
It is the striker who's coming off. Striker hasn't really struck in this game.
Yeah, I never thought he looked to get beyond the defenders enough. He didn't work those channels. He looked very pedestrian for me.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Lap. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That's a great interception. Gonna cross it.
I don't like to score cheap goals.
It is a tough situation for this team now. Behind in the game, and they've lost a player to that red card.
Well, sometimes it can have a motivating effect. They certainly need some strength of character out there. Mola!
Que mamas perra!
Seen a pass, cut it out. In the wing area now can maybe attack. Marquisio. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. It's a neat pass.
Why are they so damn slow, man?
Robert Lewandowski. And the cross comes in now. Blocked well by the defender. Well, corner count rises and rises. Able to make a good interception. Asamoah. And here comes the counter attack. Lewandowski! Now we got it. Ball with Love. Trying to find Muller. And shoots! He missed it.
He
just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Could be dangerous. Frank Ribery. Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Müller, a great work by the keeper. A succession of corners here. given for Bayern Munich is their throw. Mehdi Benatia. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. It's quite a dangerous position now.
It's coming, please.
On to Müller. Ian Robin. Good referee, so the cross can come in.
Yeah, it came, man. What the freak, man?
Let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Pero, mae, llegarle, llegarle a la freaking bola, mae. Why don't you get the damn ball, bro?
Bayern Munich looking for a goal that would put them in front.
I said no era, era freaking Ribery, you freaking
faggot.
Fastest player.
Lewandowski. And he gives it back to his teammate. Ribéry! They've got the goal so late on, it should be enough to give them victory here. Off we go again, 2-1. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Forward, having
my what the freak, man.
Thomas Müller. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it. Morata, well saved. Defender, so he's got to go.
Yeah, he's been walking on a tightrope all match here.
And the referee brings it all.
Let's say you don't want a rematch.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper.